Chega!
Que tensa! Que tensa! Que
tensa!
By the time this message reach you, son, I'll be on the run with one case of bullets, one clip and one gun. Being a fugitive from law ain't fun, but them niggas violated, so you know I had to get the job done. But I'm surviving in this evil world, but hurt inside cause I miss my two kids and my girl. Shit is rough, tough-minded individuals can take it, but with law on my ass, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Maybe I could plead self-defense, but being a two-time felon, it ain't like the situation is my first offense. Star warned me about them niggas who be creeping, but I dazed on their wicked ways, that's when they caught me sleeping. I managed to escape the hands of death, no doubt. About five came to bring it, I think I took two out. Everybody round the way know I did it, so I bounced. I need to meet with you, kid, and bring an ounce. My nerves is bad, tell a fam I'm maintaining. And as for them cats, I blasted at. When I see y'all, I'ma start naming. Bring all the heat, extra clips and me a change of clothes. I'm at the secret place nobody knows.
Caught up in the Mr. Drama, ready to die with no honor. Caught up in the Mr. Drama, caught up in the Mr. Drama, ready to die with no honor. Drama.
Here's a duffel bag with two clips. Enough gear, $1,000 in an ounce for you to bounce with. Plus I'm passing you these handgats. A lot of brothers asking questions of your whereabouts.
Yo, where's your man at?
Understand we gotta talk with him, right? About the love for that thug nigga that used to stalk with him. I gave him that, I don't know, look. Strictly glad I took the chrome with me, cause these niggas was about to hit me. Jake is watching your wisdom pretty close to. Hoping you slip up, come back to the place you're not supposed to. M.E.L. was on the other side of town, purchasing them 4 pounds to hold his oar down. Son, it all sounds good for the minute. Saw a black Infinity with the window tinted.
That nigga?
Same cat in it.
Is that so? That nigga sold me out for dough. Call the rest of the fam, you know where we gotta go. Tell them all to bring the guns and be ready to blaze. That nigga's living out his last days. I can't believe the situation I'm in. The cops want me, them clowns that I wet, people want me. I'm hot like sauce, but I'ma let this whole drama play its course. Whatever happens, fuck it. Them cats are blasted, that shit abducted. Listen, yo, how's my whiz and my daughter? I know they heard about the slaughter, rumors spread, I'm headed for the border. But this is the life I lead, and if I die, only they love I'm gon' bleed. Now that's real. Star said he meet us at the Verrazano with some real cold thugs who only live to bust slugs. It's all clear to me now what went wrong. The deal was supposed to go down smooth until I heard pull a bitch move. Good looking, son, you're realer than the realest cats. Love with a change of clothes, funky green and them extra gats. It's time for war, forever deadly. Are you ready? See your target, hold your gat steady.
Caught up in the Mr. Drama, ready to die with no honor. Caught up in the Mr. Drama, caught up in the Mr. Drama, ready to die with no honor. Caught up in the Mr. Drama, caught up in the Mr. Drama, ready to die with no honor. Caught up in the Mr. Drama.
Question, where we from? Brooklyn, son, why you wanna know? His answer was slow, which made me feel leery. Clearly I could see danger, cause we being questioned by the stranger.
He was kinda big too, criminal material, standing 6'2 in the physical. He tried to make contact with his peoples in the building, but you could tell they didn't even know what they was doing. Lake shots off in front of children playing near the building. I spotted my target, I had to hit and ruin. Cock back the iron in pursuit. Bitches crying, niggas left dying as we came here to execute. Carry out the unfinished business throughout the day when bodies and bloodstains remained on the pavement. As long as we was leaving with the same people that we came with, it was no one else to blame shit. Sergeant Rock had 2 hammers cocked in case I missed pop. My target was sure to drop like piss hot. The one who ratted swore to God he got game announced. My nigga Hurricane blew his brains out just before the cops came and bounced. Send him out.
Fuck them niggas. When I was on Jake approaching, the mother on the dude smoking, trying to make my flesh open. Everyone from Jace moved to Valentine was squeezing, bystanders retrieving. That's when I saw that cat that was deceiving. He tried to sneak out the back while his crew distract, trying to subtract us off this physical plane. Time to make him feel pain. Now on my way to blast him, the D snatch him. Now they spot me, busting shots, trying to drop me. I take cover, thought of everyone from my mother to my lover. Today I could die, that's when I feel a tear run down my eye. Come from behind the wall,
door blasting at the minute blue with him too. This is what I had to do. I heard a yell from afar. Star was hit. Oh shit, hope he survived. Please God, keep my man alive. I shot my way out the jam, but ghost that bitch that snitch. Let's get away and all these hot guns we gotta ditch. Now I'm still on the run, me and my fam from Mad Police. This drama here is never gonna cease. To be continued.
Caught up in the midst of drama.